Yeah, and this is why you need spikes. You cannot do this in tennis shoes. And you need to be flat-footed when you do this. You need your heel on the ground and you need the ball of your foot on the ground. If you've got your heel off the ground and you turn, you're just going to slide around. You don't have enough spikes in the ground. You need both in there digging into the ground.